So I really want to just take a quick give a quick update that I really failed in my own logo. What actually happened is that I actually wanted to make a infographic style logo, but due to my inadequacy of Illustrator skill, I wasn't really able to do it. So what I really end up in doing is just to make a logo with a simple periodic style fashion, naming C and F background with a yellow color. So you can just see the time lapse and the end of final product.
We'll be right back.
So this was it. Nothing much more fancy. I really tried my best, but it wasn't really possible. And moreover, I think I should really focus on my web development aspect. So I will really tomorrow and next time I will really come up with a UI design with XD tutorial, and then we will really discuss about the problem framing and any every other skill that what is things that we need, really need to cover. So this was it today. It was nothing much more fancier as I really failed in my aspect, but no worry, we will surely do it much more better in next time. So see you again. Stay connected. Have a good day.